the richest kind of patriotism is that which seeks to make the country better. It's not a patriotism born of gratitude or thinking that America is so great, it's done so much for me. It's the kind of patriotism that says there is so much work left to do. There are so many unfulfilled promises, and I'm going to fight for this country to realize those promises for others, for my family, in some cases for me. But it's that patriotism of moving the country forward.